In this video, I'm talking about the DVD Call to Dance from Pastor Lin. I really like this video. It is so full of good advice and personal experience from Pastor Lin. I was really touched by the first part of the video, where Pastor Lin talks about the book Team Terrificus and how to lead a dance team. I think that all the topics discussed apply to all kinds of teams in general. Pastor Lin talks about how important it is to set rules and regulations for the dance team. For example, being punctually and regularly at the training, submitting to the leader, respecting the leader's assistant, and having a Christ-like attitude toward the others and the leader. Not talking behind the back of the leader, not being jealous when somebody else is chosen for a position, but having joy for that person, encouraging that person, and being behind that person. It is important also to be patient, to support the leader, and to wait until the end of the training when I have suggestions or questions that didn't get answered yet. If you have a team and learn and rehearse a choreography, it is important that all the members of the team show up to the training regularly so that it can be studied properly. It may be helpful to draw consequences like this. If you don't come 7 times out of 10 to the training, then you cannot have a part in the choreography. As leader, it is also important to seek a position for every person in a choreography according to their level of dance abilities. To have parts for the good dancers, and parts for the beginners. To start punctually is also important, and to be attentive of the needs of the dancers and to make sure that everybody is okay. I think I have to grow in all these things, and I'm really praying to become more like Jesus in all the relationships in my team. I would love to be unoffended and to be full of joy when others get the part and position I want to have. But I really need to grow in this. In the second part, Pastor Lin answers questions about her own story. How she started ballet dancing at a young age and sticked with it. And how she came to the Lord through this, and how she founded the Dancing for Him ministry. It was so good to listen to her story and to know better how all began and how God conducted everything. In the third part, a group of dancers are showing a simple but really beautiful dance choreography, and you get to learn it with them through the explanations from Pastor Lin. All in all, I really enjoyed to watch the DVD and I can really relate to most of the content. By listening and watching, I got a deep desire to be more the leader God wanted me to be, but also be more a supporting and loving team member in all the teams I'm part of. Thank you, Pastor Lin, for this great video.